Welcome to Czech Days. Welcome.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees, learned of love and ABC, and skinned our hearts and skinned our knees. Goodbye, my friend, it's hard to die when all the birds are singing in the sky. Now that the spring is in the air, pretty girls are everywhere. Think of me and I'll be there. We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun, but the hills that we climbed were just seasons out of time.
My name's Harley, like the motorcycle, H-A-R-L-E-Y.
I'm from Wichita, Kansas.
Petr Valce se jmenuji, jsem původně z Prahy.
I've been here 49 times for the festival. The first time I was about 15 days old.
Dá se říct, každý rok sem jezdím.
This is my first time.
It's a lot of fun.
You know, first of all, we have a heritage here, the Czech heritage. We keep it alive. That's the biggest thing. Plus, on top of it, throughout the year, we have a lot of tourism come into town. Because at all times, on the buildings here, we have speakers and we play Czech music 6 days out of a year, out of a week. Czech tradition is very high in the Wilber, Nebraska, very high.
My dad is three-fourths Czech. His mother is full Czech, and my dad's grandparents are full Czech. The only person who's not full Czech on my dad's side is his dad.
My mother and father are both Czech. I used to be homely Czech.
Do you speak Czech?
Not very much.
Just můžete yep. Zkusit něco říct?
No, jak se máš? Dobře, is that it? Few words. Mom and dad speak.
No, co se mi tady líbí teda, že vůbec tady lidi, nejenom teda v Nebrasce, ale tady je hodně lidí jako i z jiných států tady v Americe, že se snaží udržet tu českou tradici a ty kroje, i když teda sami si dělají teda kroje podle svých představ, ale prostě dávají, předávají z generace na generaci tu prostě ty tradice a snaží se vařit různý tyhle ty recepty takový český.
A co tomu říkáte, tomu českému jídlu tady?
Někdy se to dá jíst, někdy je to takový trošku s otazníkem, ale když má člověk hlad, tak sní všechno, že jo.
Czech heritage alive. What I feel sorry for, and my grandpa Krastil came over from Czechoslovakia, and he said that he feels sorry for the people in Czechoslovakia because when communism took over, they lost all their heritage, all the festival celebrations. And this is something we're trying to do, is keep it going and built other communities to do the same thing.
Okay, hello everyone. My name is Simone Hiroda and I'm the Queen from Oregon.
Ahoy, my name is Morgan McMitchin. I'm Miss Czech Slovak Missouri.
Hello everyone, my name is Rachel Hurley and I'm the Miss Texas Czech Slovak Queen.
Ayasa the Oklahoma Czech Slovak Queen.
Okay, and I see you were Czech Slovak USA Queen,
yes.
2006-2007.
Yes,
yeah?
Yes.
What was it like?
It was very exciting, and no one was more shocked than I was to get the title. I thought that I didn't have a chance, but I competed that weekend and just really enjoyed it, really had a good time. I wanted to be myself, and I just went out there and I did my thing, and it came out great.
I like to watch the girls.
Your second question, what current industry is most important to modern-day Czech or Slovak Republic, and explain why you chose this industry?
Well, don't think this is funny, but for the Czech Republic, I would have to say pivo.
A little pivo.
Because we have been brewing beer for such a very long time, have the same traditions. We're known as having the best hops in the world. And so, and everybody loves Czech beer. Pilsner is amazing. So definitely pivo.
And the kolaches, of course.
You can't ever let go of your heritage and your culture and what it means to you.